Today we are going to be reviewing a VIOFO Dashcam, and be sure to stick around until the end because we'll be doing a giveaway of three cameras. So VIOFO actually reached out to us and asked us if we wanted to review one of their dashcams. We asked for three cameras for a giveaway and they obliged, so here we go. The camera we reviewed was the VIOFO A129 Duo IR. It is a dual camera unit. The forward facing camera actually has a 2-inch LCD display. Both cameras record full HD 1080p at 30 frames per second. And the interior camera has infrared for nighttime recording. The unit uses microSD for memory, but does not come standard with a microSD card, so you must purchase one separately. You can purchase a 32GB microSD card on Amazon for under $10. Install is simple. You mount both cameras to your windshield via an adhesive tape, and it plugs into your car via a micro USB cable. And it comes with a pry tool so you can hide the cable when you route it to the charging port. You can view footage via the mobile VIOFO app, and you connect to the camera via its onboard Wi-Fi connection, although I found issues with the app, and we'll get to that later. The unit is available on Amazon for just under $180, and with the purchase of a micro SD card, that brings the total cost up to around $190. This is a solid dual camera unit. The footage quality is great, and the infrared on the internal camera is a great option too. But I'm just not a huge fan of the dual camera units that come with two separate cameras. I feel like those cameras should be housed within one unit, much like the ones that we reviewed in the past, like the Vantru or the Owlcam. Both those cameras are housed within one unit. And I actually wasn't able to view footage via the onboard Wi-Fi to the camera, to the mobile app. I tried a few times and each time it crashed. And the app itself didn't really have a great user interface. And it's not like I'm using an older phone either. I have an iPhone XS Max, so my phone's just a year old. So the app experience should have been much better. Better UI, and it shouldn't have crashed. So to view the footage, I just pulled the mini SD card and plugged it into my computer using an adapter. This camera does come in cheaper than all the other dual camera units that we have reviewed, the Vantru N2 Pro, the Owlcam, and the Blackview DR590. Again, it's an adequate dual camera unit, but I would still prefer the Vantru at a slightly higher price point because both cameras are housed in one unit. But if you're interested in this camera, you can actually purchase it on Amazon, and we'll leave our referral link in the description. All right, now what you've probably all been waiting for, the giveaway. We were sent three cameras. I actually reviewed one of them, so one of them's been opened. I very lightly used it, so it's still in great shape. VIOFO sent these cameras to us free of charge, so thank you again to VIOFO for sending us the cameras. And in order to qualify for the giveaway, make sure you're subscribed to our channel, make sure to like this video, and leave a comment below letting us know what your best rideshare-related purchase has been. Thanks again for watching, and drive safe. Thanks.